how to remove that awful gradient in GraXpert. Let's get into it. First, let's open the stacked image. Remember, the image must be linear. That is, nothing else has been done to the image except for stacking. So load the image. Once that's done, we want to see the data. So go where it says no stretch and use the maximum stretch. This image is not too bad, but still there is some gradient in the corners. So to get rid of it, go to background extraction. Check that points per row is not too much. We just need a little sample. I use 10. I use grid tolerance of 2.6 and smoothing of 0.5. Press create grid. Now you want to make sure that sampling is not on any nebula bits. Remove it using the right click. Once that's done, click calculate background. This should correct the gradient. You can see the original, gradient corrected. You can also see the gradient only that was changed. Once you are happy with it, save the processed for further processing. Enjoyed this tutorial? Please subscribe. Want to help me out? Please become a member. I'll see you in the next video.